against. There's a mist coming in, like something is brewing and about to begin. Can't put my finger on what lies in store, but I fear what's to happen, not happened before. A father, a mother, a daughter, a son, the threads of their lives are all ravening undone. Something is needed to twist them as tight, string you might use when you're flying a kite. Ching 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 ching.
This luck, and how's it will be to die?
By Jove! Is that the beauteous Miss Lark I spy on the horizon?
Oh,
Admiral! Morning, Admiral! How's it looking?
Dark clouds gathering above room 17. Storm warnings overdue.
Off one thing's by waste, or I doff my cap. This one's the hardest to find on a map. Cherry Tree Lane, as sweet as a song, but the nannies who come here, they don't stay for long. Choo choo money, choo choo, cherry choo choo.
Possible age.
Are you stressed out?
Father, I'm glad you're coming here. We had an odd moment for this minute.
What on?
George, please, I think we should hear it.
Now, Winifred, none of your theatrics.
It won't hurt to listen. Wanted a nanny for two adorable children.
Adorable? That's the way the poem must say.
Mrs. Pearl? Just as I thought, I'm noisy, mysterious, troublesome.
choo 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 choo. I does what I likes, and I likes what I do. Today I'm a screamer, and as you can see, a screamer's an artist of highest degree. And it's only your work from your memory.
Oh, mommy, not these again.
Come on, Mr. Barkeeper. It's just bitch like noses.
There ain't no harm in them. I'll be the judge of that. This is my park, and I say you're interfering with the public railing. I want to remove this. Just you watch it. That's all. Just you watch it.
Don't you move. I know that silhouette right anywhere. Mary Poppins!
It's nice to see you, Bert.
I must say, you as well.
Oh, how does he know you? He can't know you. You've only just arrived.
I wasn't born 1 minute before I walked into your house, Macbanks. How do you know these people?
I think I've seen him running about chasing a kite.
This is all real kites.
So what are you up to?
Mary Poppins says it's a game. It's called A Walk in the Park.
Some game. I'd rather it spit.
Come on, Bert. You're due for a break, and you promised you'd take me out when we met again. Or have you forgotten?
Of course I am, Mary. What?
Oh, dear. Is that all you've got? Never mind. My treat. And no one's charging for trees in the sky, are they?
Mary Poppins. Is he really coming with us?
Why shouldn't he? Well, to start with. He's very dirty, isn't he? Father would never approve.
What's that?
You can't come with us. You're too dirty. And we don't want to go to the stinky park anyway.
Oh, yes, you do. Because if you go with Mary Poppins, you go to places you never dreamed of. And if she says it's a game, she's got something else in mind. And you can be certain of that.
That's a picture of the park, isn't it? That's not the park. There's no park anyway. Look, that tree's much brighter green. And the sky's quite different blue.
I think you'll find it's just the way I would want. All that it takes is a spark. And something as plain as a park becomes a wonderland. All you have to do is look anew, then you'll understand why it's a jolly holiday. Mary, Mary makes your heart so light.
Oh, really?
When the night is gray and ordinary, Mary makes the sun shine bright.
You talk nonsense, Bert.
Happiness is blowing all around us. Our daffodils are smiling at the dawn.
I haven't the faintest idea what
Mary out her end. It feels so grand. Your heart starts beating like a big brass band.
You put a cross for all of us.
Oh, it's a jolly holiday of Mary. That it's Mary that we love. I do.
Boring, just like other daddy's thinking. Parks are good for us. It's just statues that sing grannies. I don't understand all of us.
Is she doing it to spy on us?
She could lose a corner. She seems so different, but I bet she's not. There is nothing to excite us in the
park. What was that? You're quite wrong, you know.
Who are you?
I'm Lilius. Surely you know that. You sat beneath me often enough. I've waited half a century to take a walk in the park on a sunny day like this.
Bright as a morning in May.
I feel like I could fly. Have you ever seen the grass so green or a bluer sky?
Oh, it's a jolly holiday, Mary. Many days I've never known.
You can ask the cousins that you marry. Nothing's ever said to me so.
Mary?
Impossible!
Give up your talk, I say so, Mary!
go to see or stand to make a man go, go, go.
Oh, it's a jolly holiday with Mary.
No wonder that it's Mary that we
love. It's a jolly holiday with you, but gentlemen like you are few. Though you're just a diamond in the rough cut, underneath your blood is blue. You never think of pressing your advantage.
Thank you.
them you've given me a message.
George, oh Father, we just had the most fantastic day. You sang with the busker, danced with the statue, and met Queen Victoria. We wouldn't have approved, but it was the most
wonderful. Did you know that? Then why did you do it?
Daddy, can I have a real cut, a proper one?
Could you fight?
You could always teach me.
When would I have time to do that?
Daddy, who's the father of yours?
Will you please let me get on? Good night.
Poor Michael. All he cares about is flying kites. And his love is strong, of course.
I used to love strong at his age. But my nanny, Miss Andrew, soon beat it out of me.
I suppose we do need a nanny, George. It is out of the question to do without one.
Don't be absurd. Of course we need a nanny. All the best people have nannies. So the wives can do charity work and entertain. Which reminds me, how is your tea party coming along?
I'm not sure. It seems so odd to send invitations to people I hardly know.
But they're people you should know. Remember, by your friends shall ye be judged.
But that's the point. They're not my friends. Actually, I was talking to Chloe Bunting the other day, and she's a horse man. Show me the moment that I die.
How many times must I tell you to sever all connections with that part of your life?
George, I was an actress. Lots of people might find that interesting. But you always act as if I should be ashamed of it.
Oh, it's not exactly something to be proud of. Winifred, dearest, I'm only thinking of you. I want people to admire you, to respect you.
I know, George, but sometimes it's hard.
It's not hard. It's your job to be Mrs. Banks.
What is your job?
To pay for everything. What is it?
I was only going to kiss you.
Oh, all right. Are you going to say something to Mary Poppins about this afternoon?
I don't think so.
Very well. Just make sure she's doing things our way, and not hers. What good are rules if you can bend them? We need a nanny who is disciplined and stern. With boys and girls, you don't befriend them. I'm afraid that Mary Poppins has a lot to learn.
Soon.
Rough weather on every voyage, Apple.
Ah, Miss Lark, what those children need is a touch of cat and a nut of yardarm.
No, Apple. What those children need is a touch of happiness.
Strawberry ice.
Now you.
I'm not sure I have strawberry ice.
I'm not sure I can.
we chose the wrong day?
Oh, man. I think we chose the wrong people.
In the most delightful way.
Very annoyed if she had it.
But what about your mother?
I saw either of them more than once a week.
Did they mind?
Mind? They were glad to get rid of me.
Then, who kissed you goodnight? Miss Andrew?
Certainly not! There was no time for hugs and kisses and all that soppy nonsense. What's the matter?
Poor Daddy.
Poor? That's what made me the man I am today. Right, Mary Poppins?
Yes. I'm afraid it did.
Well, you see where I work and I have a great deal to do.
When you invest the bank's money, what are you looking for, Daddy? A good man? A good idea?
I suppose I should say a good idea. But a good man is much rarer, much more valuable.
Come along, children!
Mr. Von Hustler, I've considered your arguments, but I'm afraid my answer is no.
So you don't recognize a good idea?
Perhaps not, but I do recognize a good man when I see one.
You know what this air makes.
A man has dreams that life hasn't broken. A man with hopes, ambitions to fulfill. A man who's certain at first glance deserves a chance. Well, Mr. Northbrook, when exactly could the factory open?
Thank you, sir. You won't regret it.
Poppins, Poppins, Poppins.
outside. Oh, well, here she is now. You can tell it yourself.
Isn't that this locked dog, Willoughby?
Don't interrupt when someone's barking. You say. Oh, well, if she keeps wandering off, perhaps it would be better to keep her on a lead.
Willoughby?
Oh, here she comes now.
Willoughby? Willoughby, open it.
Spontaneity keeps on moving.
belong to the law.
But it doesn't mean anything.
It can mean exactly what you want it to.
If they heard this word, they might have used it once or twice.
I'm sure that Pharaoh would have brought it in a chip. Every single pyramid would be in Pharaoh's ship. Ow! Super palindromalistic as the alley goes. Say it and wild animals don't have seen so rude.
Would have carved them in their marching monoliths.
The ancient Greeks uncertain would have used it in their lips.
I'm sure the Roman Empire will lead them to the abyss. Because those Latin scholars never had one like this.
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
If you say it's so creepy, that can be a notion.
Check your breath before you speak in case it's not intelligent.
S-E-P-E-R-C-A-L-I-F-R-A-G-I-L-I-S-T-I-C-S-P-I-A-L-I-G-O-C-I-O-U-S.
accept with what they're bringing. Good news or bad, happy or sad, the pendulum keeps swinging.
Stanley, we will never come here to space or anyone else but you. This is terrible. While I do this, I'm totally immobile. Do not move a muscle.
Muscle.
Do not breathe. Do you hear me?
down? Sometimes families are upside down. We're all Ohio anyway.
I don't want to be part of an upside down family! I wish you could just run away.
Why don't you? Someone made it up.
But you'd miss me.
No, I wouldn't. I'd have all your toys.
No, not.
Yes, I would. Yeah. Yes, I couldn't. I'd jolly well would.
Give that to me! No! What you done?
That is no way, Street Valentine. What's she ever done to you?
She's a doll, silly. She can do anything.
That's enough, you two. Now we're to bed at once.
But we haven't had our milk.
No, boss. And no milk either. If you can't be good, you may as well be sorry.
Oh, I wish you'd just leave us alone!
Be careful of the things you wish for. Poor Valentine. Go inside and make yourself presentable.
Well, I won't go sleep and you can't make me.
In that, as in so many things,
your information
is faulty.
alone and curled. Twin piping and saws into chimney sweeps world. Where there's hardly no day, nor hardly no night. There's beams off in shadows and pathways in light. On the rooftops of London. Wow, what a sight.
Oh, so you're asleep now, are you?
Best view in the world, eh? Who gets to see it? The birds, the stars, and the chimney sweeps. Not for the beaver, eh? Now as the ladder of life has been strung, in my bigger sweeps on the bottom most rung. The war spends me time in the ashes and smoke, in this whole wide world there's no happy outlook. That's lucky too. Say, go then.
The wind has changed.
They're good kids, eh?
Well, I'd be bothering with them if they weren't. I can't help them if they won't let me, and no one. It's so hard to teach us the child who knows everything.
So?
So, they've got to do the next bit on their own.
Sweet, you're in glad company. Nowhere is there a more happier crew than that's what's in chim chimony, chim chim chavoo. Chim chimony, chim chim chavoo, chim chim.
Keep it up!